the moment you want to write.
Hi friends, this is Sudhir Kove, the Logo Guru, and you are watching my channel right now. Today we are going to discuss the signatures of Donald Trump. Before that, let me make you aware about the channel. The channel you might be seeing already, we have analyzed plenty of signatures already, including Narendra Modi, MS Dhoni, Shah Rukh Khan, Akshay Kumar, Deepika Padukone, and many more. So this is one of these signature of Donald Trump which we are going to discuss. Before that, you might want to subscribe to my channel, as well as, you know, press the bell icon so that you get the notifications on regular basis. And let's start with the analysis of Donald Trump. Before I do the analysis, let me make you aware about what is the advantage of a signature. Signatures are basically the public image, okay? So the way you behave in actuality or at personal level is shown by your handwriting, and the way you behave in public is shown by your signature. So this is how the signature of Donald Trump is. You know, if you observe the Donald Trump signature, what you observe is like it has a lot of angles, no? A lot of sharp angles. So it falls, this basically falls into two categories. One is of arcade and one is of angle. So more, some of the strokes are angular, some of the strokes are arcade. So what it tells us that Donald Trump will always like to be in control. He is very sharp, intelligent, but he will like to have a lot of control on everything. So if he's not controlling, even if you watch his press conference or discussion or anything, he will do something because of which he will gain the control over the other people or other person. So he is a kind of control freak person from the signature. And see the way the D has been written now. This is D. So D again a squeeze D. So he will be uneasy at all the things. He will like to do something or the other. He is difficult for him to sit at the one place. And if you observe, there is a sharp angle happening at the top of the D, then here and here as well. Maybe this is J. So what is happening here is right now, he becomes, the moment you have sharp angle at the upper side of the signature, the person becomes very intelligent. So he is very, very intelligent. You might find him as a dumb at times, maybe, because there are so many memes about him. But this is not the case. He is very, very intelligent, sharp, but because of this controlling nature, which is the dominant part of his signature, it becomes difficult for him to behave normally, or people will easily misunderstand him because the frequency or the speed at which he can think, the speed at which he can execute plans, the speed at which he can have the discussion is pretty awesome. So it's difficult for other people to match their speed and understand what he is thinking or what he's talking about. So at times he will say something because of which he will maybe get ridiculed, but this is not the case. He is very sharp, very intelligent, he knows what he's doing, and he will like to gain control all the time. So this is the major part of his signature, no? Angles and the arcades. So this is what the signature is. So moreover, if you observe the signature, it's difficult to know what he has actually written, okay? At times it looks like generally Trump, but it's not very comfortable to read and understand. So it's like unless until he wants, he will not be understood by the people, okay? People will struggle to understand him, people will struggle to understand what he is saying, or why he's saying, or why he's doing that. So he will be always misunderstood person, and very few people will understand him, and very few people will like him. So this is what the analysis of Donald J. Trump was. I hope you must have liked the analysis, and if at all you want any particular signature to be analyzed by me, do let me know, comment below, and I will give you something which nobody has given you up till now. Thank you very much for watching once again, and don't forget to subscribe, share, and comment. Thank you very much.